to book a phone consultation and to get fly glasses, go to swagboy360.com. What's good? What's good? This your host, Swag Boy, from swagboy360.com. Today's episode, I'm a man attracted to a lesbian. Does that make me gay? Got an email from the homie Bilal, shouting out of Kentucky. He writes, I'm a 20-year-old junior in college. Recently, I've been hanging out and studying with a girl who I find very attractive. The only thing is, she's a lesbian. She dresses like a boy, she talks like a boy, and she has all the mannerisms of a boy. But I still find myself attracted to her. Do you think that makes me gay? A couple of my friends said that it was kind of gay for me to have a crush on a gay girl. Let me know what your thoughts are. Alright, well, check it out, Bilal. Technically, you liking a lesbian that looks like a dude, acts like a dude, is not gay because it's still a girl. She still got a vagina. So, you know what I mean? It don't really make you gay. However, it is kind of suspect. You know what I'm saying? Like, she acting like a dude, look like a dude, talk like a dude. Like, why the fuck you attracted to her? Now, maybe you into girls who look like tomboys. Maybe you like a challenge. I don't know if your whole goal is to, like, make her start acting like a girl. Maybe your goal is to take her out of that hoodie and that sweatsuit and the sweatpants and put in a fucking skirt and show her curves. Maybe that's your motive, whatever. But other than that, that shit weird. Me personally, I ain't fucking with no girl who's a lesbian. You know what I mean? That ain't my type. I don't like aggressive acting girls. You know what I mean? Like, she gotta be a whole fucking girl. She gotta act like a girl, talk like a girl, smell like a girl. She gotta be a girl. So for me, that would be kind of weird. If I seen one of my niggas bring a girl to the crib, you know what I mean? And it's like an AG girl, like an AG lesbian. They like, yo, this my girl. Like, that shit don't look right. But that maybe that's what you into. Now, if you start being intimate with her, and then like she start using her dildo on you, then yeah, that's gay. You know what I mean? Cause now you done let her cross the line at your consent. You know what I'm saying? And you know what I mean? That's some gay shit right there. But all I'm saying, me and my niggas, when like a masculine acting lesbian come around us, or when they in the hood, we treat them like they one of the guys. You know what I mean? We treat them like they one of the homies. We don't treat them like a girl. You know what I mean? We ain't saying, oh, how you doing, ma? What up? We ain't sweet talking them. You know what I mean? We giving them masculine energy because we, even though she's a girl, we treat them like a man. And honestly, that's how they want to be treated. They don't want you to treat them like a girl. They want you to treat them like a man. If y'all can remember a couple months ago, I think Kodak Black, he was kind of getting that Young and May. He was saying some weird shit to her. And she ain't like it. You know what I mean? It's actually offensive when you treat a lesbian, an aggressive lesbian, we call them AG lesbians, like a girl, like a femme. You know what I'm saying? So, like, nah. So I'm not pushing up on no lesbian. You know what I mean? I'm not pushing up on no gay girl who looks like a dude. Like, that ain't my thing. Never was my thing. I don't roll like that. But if you roll like that, all power to you, man. You know what I mean? But that was today's episode. Like, comment, subscribe, and I'ma catch you on the next go round, my nigga. Hello.